Once upon a time, a hunter in the forest saw a brilliant white unicorn in the distance, emerging from a river and gleaming like the moon. Enchanted by the sight, the hunter called together his friends and gave chase. But the unicorn knew that men could never catch him. So he playfully waited for the hunters to draw close before bounding out of view. After a while, the unicorn came to a stop in front of a beautiful young maiden. She reached out, combed his curling mane, and rubbed his horn until he lay his head in her lap. But it was a trap. Looking up at the maiden, the unicorn saw her brown eyes were filled with tears and realized her deceit too late. The dogs and men suddenly seized him and carried him away. Afterward, the maiden remained in the woods, despondent. As she leaned down to wash away her tears in the stream, a movement in the distance caught her eye. She couldn't be sure, but she thought it was the shining horn of a unicorn disappearing into the night. Adapted from medieval European folktales.
While many mythic creatures are man-eating monsters or evil spirits, others like unicorns are powerful and peaceful. In modern fairy tales and other stories, the mythic unicorn looks like a white horse with a single long horn on its head. But in older stories, this fantastic creature had a short, colored horn and the body of a goat. The reason behind why the modern unicorn has a long white horn is quite fascinating. Is this a unicorn horn? No, but it certainly looks like one. This enormous horn is the tusk of a male narwhal, a kind of Arctic whale. Before Europeans became familiar with these tusks, unicorns were often described as having horns in a variety of sizes, shapes, and colors. But in the Middle Ages, Danish sailors and other merchants from the north brought narwhal tusks to European markets, where buyers considered them to be valuable, magical remains of elusive unicorns. From then on, nearly all descriptions of unicorn horns are consistent. They are long, white, and spiraled, just like this one. It is a creature of legend. It is a creature of myth, and it will continue to capture the imagination for ages to come.